Moms Every Day, weekdays at 8:55 a.m. is brought to you by the sponsors of MomsEveryday.com.
The winter season poses some extra challenges for taking care of the skin. I'm talking with Dr. Margaret Contras Sutton from Sutton Ryan Dermatology about some suggestions she may have for preventing dry skin as well as treating it. And hello, doctor.
Hello.
This is the time of year when skin does get dry. What are your suggestions on how to handle it?
Well, it all starts with bathing, Taryn.
Oh.
We must take some shorter showers because that long hot shower is prone to drying out our skin.
Oh, it feels so good in the winter though.
I know, but the longer it is, the more we disrupt the natural oils that are on our skin's surface. Mm-hmm. Our skin actually absorbs some water while we're bathing, and so the best time to put your moisturizer on is right after you get out of the bath or shower. It locks in that moisture, and it allows for good absorption of the moisturizer.
Mm-hmm. Good point. I do that immediately because my skin just feels so dry if I don't.
Good.
Mm-hmm. And how about like washing dishes? I know that can cause a problem.
Absolutely. Any kind of irritation to the skin, and I would consider soap an irritant to the skin, is going to promote dryness. And so the same thing goes in your shower. You should, and your bathing, mm-hmm. you should be using a very mild soap.
How do you know what soaps or moisturizers are best?
Well, somewhat trial and error. Mm-hmm. Generally with soaps, the milder the better. And with moisturizers, there are all different degrees. Generally, the lotions are less aggressive, the creams are somewhere in the middle, and the ointments are on the more aggressive side for really, really dry skin.
And that'd be kind of oily in texture, wouldn't
exactly.
it?
Exactly.
Mm-hmm. Okay, how about sun protection in the wintertime? You still need it, it's deceiving.
Absolutely, we have reflection off the snow, we're still getting ultraviolet radiation, and even though it's not the first thing you think about, you definitely want to be using your sunscreen in the wintertime.
And some skin conditions do worsen in the winter, right?
That is so true. I'm thinking of two very common skin conditions, both eczema and psoriasis. And they worsen in the winter, and we think there are a couple of factors, either the dry skin or the lack of sunlight can contribute to both of those things worsening.
So get the treatment you need.
Exactly.
All right. Well, thank you, doctor.
Thank you.
And for more information on winter skin problems, you can log on to MomsEveryday.com, find the health button, and click on the Sutton Ryan Dermatology page.
Moms Every Day, weekdays at 8:55 a.m. is brought to you by the sponsors of MomsEveryday.com.